Air pollution is one of the major problems which Delhi people are facing.
PM2.5 pollutants hit new season highs today, up to 30 times safe levels.
If you want to know the air quality just outside your house, you need a portable air quality meter, which is expensive and difficult to carry everywhere. We are engineering students and we strive to do something for social good. So we came up with the idea, why not make people aware of the air quality around them?
Air Cognizer is a mobile application which allows you to click the photo of the sky region and it helps you to know the air quality around yourself. For this project, our mentors introduced us to TensorFlow. It helped us to do on-device computing, which is really quick, and also make the app portable to use.
What they needed to do was learn from images the level of pollution. And for this, we needed a platform which was easy to tailor and current.
The very first task was to capture an image and extract certain features which could be utilized for figuring out what is the AQI level of the atmosphere.
We clicked images in various locations of Delhi and we created a data set of almost 5,000 images. We used this data set to train our model.
Air Cognizer has three models. First is an image classifier, which classifies if the image has sky or not.
The second model is a meteorological parameter-based model.
Third model is customized for every user. It's an image-based model and takes image parameters to predict air quality index.
TensorFlow Lite helped us with compressing the size and deploying all the three machine learning models on device.
With a binary size of 10 to 20 kb, it hardly occupies any of the space on the device. Also, it doesn't consume much of a battery life and it's really quick.
We got an email from that first user that I'm using your app and it's working pretty well. So it gave us the confidence that yeah, we are on the right track.
Until and unless you don't know the severity of the problem, you can't act to it. If we have the knowledge as engineers and the technology with us, we can provide a solution which could help citizens to know the air quality around themselves.